guys? Chris Mitch.
What is up, guys?
You're a dick anyway. What is up, guys? Chris Mitch 42 here, and I am joined alongside MrProGamer725 or Justin.
Oh, they can't know that.
Oh, well, what, I'm going to be calling you. Shut up. Anyway, we're playing Rocket League. We're playing ranked doubles. I know I've never done this on my channel before, ever, but I thought this would be fun because I've been playing this game a lot. And I'm forcing Justin to play with me because, you know, life. Anyway.
That was almost a goal.
Yep, oh, it was almost a goal, but then it wasn't. But yeah, if you don't know what Rocket League is, I'm not really going to attempt to explain.
Fucking learn.
Nice.
I hope you know, me playing this game in competitive, I'm going to completely ruin your PG rating on your channel.
I don't care.
All right. Well,
I've never cared.
If you're watching this in the family with your family around, don't. Just stop now.
Stop this video.
I'm going to be spitting some stuff that will kill your grandma.
Right. Yo, it'll make your grandma so sad. All right, let's give you a day. I got
this. Hashtag grandma lives matter.
Oh, yeah, let's go. I didn't think I was going to get that, but I'm happy I did.
Hashtag grandma lives matter.
Election day.
Sure, spit that out at random too. Make everyone depressed.
Yep. It's fine. Anyway, I hope you guys like my car. I'm pretty pretty. I'm a pretty truck.
Pretty.
Pretty truck.
Oh.
Nope.
Oh.
Oh, God. Okay. Please don't hit that. Thank you for being terrible.
What do you mean? You asked me not to hit it.
I know. That's why I said thank you for being terrible.
All right, thank you.
Because now I got a goal. Yay!
All right, so first, you're going to look good on your channel. You're going to make me look like shit.
No, you can't lie. The last couple of games that we played, besides my like major screw-ups...
How do they know that?
I'm talking to you.
Yeah, I know.
I'm saying, like, besides the couple of screw-ups that I did, which were bad and cost us, like, two games, like, I have been having a pretty good, like, day of Rocket League. Uh-huh. Like, my saves have been on point.
My point still stands.
What do you mean? That they would that
the video's gonna make me look like shit. I'm so about to lose subscribers, man. Run!
I like how neither of us got an epic save for that. Nope. Oh, God. Nice.
Yeah, oh, yeah, that's what you get,
bitch. I thought you died. Ah, no, terrible.
What he gets, we're trying to block my hit.
Yeah, I hate it when they continuously bump you. And that's okay, I got it. I hate it when they continuously bump you. Like that kid did last game. Or was it the game before? This kid just kept bumping me over and over, so I just killed him.
Yep.
I wish I recorded this when we had that one night with that kid Leo. I felt so bad. Remember what we kept doing to him?
You gotta tell him what it is now.
Oh, okay. So we were playing... how long? It wasn't that long ago. It
was maybe like 2 weeks.
Yeah, it was like 2 weeks ago. We were playing this, and it wasn't even ranked. I think we were playing Rumble.
Was
it ranked?
It was doubles, yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Anyway, like I lined this up perfectly, and he still hit it over me, which I'm upset about. I was just too far. I was like, oh. Thanks. Where's the you're welcome button to this prick? That's perfect. That works. But yeah, okay, so reverse in this team of doubles. I have no clue what the hell the other teammate's name was, because it didn't matter at that point. But I know we're winning by a lot. I think we're winning like 4-1 or something like that. But there's this kid on this team named Leo, and for some odd reason, we just decided, okay, let's kill this kid as many times as we can during this match.
I mean, Mitch did it, you did it like twice accidentally.
Yeah, I did it twice accidentally, and then it just
became
like,
a sport to kill Leo. it was our mission
to
make
curse
sure
so
he never touched
times.
The ball again.
It was so fucking funny. Centered. It was so funny, though. That kid must have been pissed.
Yeah, that or he was having some fun with it.
Yeah, we must have killed him like 5 or 6 times.
Oh, yeah.
Got it. Thanks for hitting me.
Don't worry, we saved the ball.
Yeah, you mean
by if me, I hit the person that hits the ball, technically I hit the ball.
Uh-huh.
I believe I can. I fucking hit.
You always gotta hit me.
And
this
I hit
this is a very abusive relationship. Oh god. Okay, nice. I was going for a boost.
Okay, help them out a little bit. Wow, that was fast.
Ah.
All right.
Erase it. Edit it out. Boop.
I'm just sitting back here and I'm just watching basically ping pong.
Die!
My god.
This is what happens. Just sitting here still. Ping pong
this nice carpet that I'm driving
okay,
on.
Okay, here we go. No.
I just hear a bunch of boom, 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 boom. The balls hit me. Uh oh.
Damn it. Please get that. Nice.
Oh my god. If I hadn't get that, I would have been so disappointed in myself. And. Ah! Wee!
I like that reaction. Oh, wee! Oh my god. Okay, wait. We got 15 seconds. We need to. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna defend. I don't even care about boost. I'm just gonna defend. I didn't realize how late it was into the game.
Well, that's okay.
Oh, I got it. Yes, that's game.
Woo!
Thank you for coming. Yeah. Yes.
Woo!
Hey, I got MVP.
Woo!
Yay! It looks like. Oh, I had an alien antenna. Cool.
Oh, now I'm Prospect Elite Division 1.
See, you're cool. You have a star. I don't have a star yet. I want a star.
You gotta win your star.
Yeah, I gotta get a star. But yeah, there was no real reason to record this, just for people wondering. I just wanted to record it because I've been having a lot of fun with this game, and I wanted to. So, I mean, if you guys want more, that's up to you guys, but... Did you just leave, or...?
No, what?
Oh, okay. No, it was weird. On my screen, it looked like you left.
We'll have to leave after this game though, cause I gotta go pick up my dad.
Oh, okay then.
I have his car right now.
Well then, we lost players. The snakes left. Huh. So how's the kids?
Well, not existent at the moment.
Oh my god, I got a trail. I got a thermal blue trail.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard. Not existent at the moment.
Calls my girlfriend. Yeah, Mitch just said something to me that we need to talk about. How's your kids?
They're okay. And by kids, you mean my cats. I mean, they're all right.
Ooh, I haven't told you yet. Never mind. Hey, when you have kids, can I be the godfather?
No.
Why?
Because...
Fuck you. Why can't I be the godfather?
Hey, I might have known you the longest out of everybody here on YouTube, but no.
Exactly. So why can't I?
that doesn't automatically give you a certificate to be like, hey, I'm the godfather of these kids.
I don't know why. I'm
of these non-existent children.
I'm saying when you have them.
Yeah, like 10 years from now.
Yeah, can I be the godfather?
No.
Why?
Because it goes on to the brothers. That's how it works.
No, it doesn't.
Well, that's how it works in my family. So deal with
it. Alright, well, then my godfather has some fucking explaining to do. He ain't my uncle.
I started it. I like how we just got onto the topic of children.
The kids
oh, God, it's going to go in. Oh, yeah. Goofed.
So you're saying the kid's uncle is his godfather?
Yes.
So your uncle is your godfather?
Yes.
All right, I'll call your mom about this.
What?
I'm the godfather.
No, shut up. Mitch just be crazy, am I right? Oh, he knows it. Okay, at least he was good about it. At least he didn't say, like, you know, you're a bitch or anything. It's not like I've heard that one before in my name. That's the most common insult I can get for my name. It's like, you're a bitch. What? Wow. That took a lot of thought. We are... Or something.
I
right
usually
now.
Say like Mitch the bitch.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. The creativity is high. Oh, he's already bringing
Mitch
out the GGs.
Crazy, Mitch just be crazy.
Just be crazy, but bit be crazy. You know, we have to tone that down so you know YouTube doesn't, you know, be like, oh, he cursed too much.
Yeah, that's a... Really?
Oh my god. Please? Please? Thank you? What like, was please? That play?
Please?
That was mad weird. I don't even know how to react. Like I wish they had the camera on my car, because I had no like reaction at all. You can grab it.
I got it!
I had absolutely no reaction. I was just like, okay.
I hope you know this is gonna be a war that we're gonna be battling forever, is that I'm gonna be your kid's godfather.
God damn it.
I will be the godfather.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't have
He's not even scrambled chicken, he's a cat.
What?
This guy is scrambled chicken and he's not even chicken, it's a cat.
Oh, ha ha
ha. Ha ha ha, racist. I know what that ha 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 was. That's stupid. Thanks for taking my boost and getting him away.
No, that's the thing, is that the Godfather's not supposed to be part of the family. Like, well, it's not supposed to be a direct family member.
That's how it works in my family.
Apparently. You're not supposed to be related to your Godfather.
Oh, wow.
So you're saying you and all your brothers have the same Godfather?
No. Oh my god, please. Thank you.
Okay, so you have multiple uncles?
Yeah.
Alright. Maybe I'll be the godfather of a normal family.
Okay, I popped it up. It might not be good, though. Never mind, he sucks. I forgot.
What rank are they? Oh my god, they're both veterans.
Yeah, well, that doesn't matter as long as they're not, like...
But that matters because that's how long they've been playing for.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Did you just...
I did. It may not end well. Oh, God!
I might have to leave this game after the next school, okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Don't be mad at me. I just kind of want to do this for fun.
Yeah, because I got to go pick up my dad.
I thought that was something purple that was not inappropriate, and it turned out it wasn't. It turned out to be a balloon dog. Don't question me, but just from the way that I saw that, that did not look right. That... you got it. I like the double bump.
Yeah, because I...
Oh, thanks, Justin. You're the best. Look how I used you. This is so funny. I used you like a pool.
I'm just stuck there. Like, hey.
That's so funny. That's cool. All right, so you said you get two more. That was really funny. Just stuck you to the wall. Like, here were those, like, cheap, like, 50-cent, like, splatter things. Do you know what I'm talking about?
I'd compare me more to those hands that you can, like, launch out and they stick to surfaces.
Yeah, that's what I was touching. That's what I was talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, please.
No, I mean, you just said something that splats everywhere, and I'll define that hand to splat. It's mine!
You're a prick. Well, I don't think either way. I don't think I was going to get it because they knocked them to me.
Minutes.
I know, that's what I'm saying. We got enough time.
Maybe.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of happy you hit that, because I don't think I was going to get that. Bam.
Oh, good thing you guarded the ball, because I was texting.
Professionalism. Oh, nice.
Knocked the dude out of the air.
Knocked Thanks this dude the out of the grave. What a prick. That's it, he's dead. He's on my hit list.
All right.
Nice. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
No!
Hit it
no,
in, hit it in, hit it
no,
in! Yes!
No,
I did get that assist.
No, it is mine!
I got that assist because you hit me into it.
It is mine!
Yeah. Let's go.
Ooh, I wasn't letting that get away.
Nice. You want to go for it? That's a yes, though. Just no communication. Just
said
silence. I didn't hear a yeah.
It's a no from me. Wow, alright.
Not today, kids. Oh, come on, come on. Sugar. Can you get that? Nice.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Shit, he knows how to fly.
Okay.
He knows how to fly, bitch. What major problem? Summer 2016!
Come in the summer! I'm gonna line it up for you.
Alright. Nope.
Still gonna line it up. I'm gonna line it. Oh god, I lined it up for them! Oh my god, thank you. Ah, it's still gonna go in!
Oh my god.
When your voice gets way too high pitch.
Sorry. You're gonna look at the audio spikes on your video editor and you're gonna see some serious shit. They suck! Yeah, I suck.
Alright, I'm not even gonna touch it. I'm not even gonna touch it. Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
No, no! You gotta touch it, you moron! Touch it! What do you mean, don't touch it? It's rolling to our side.
Because they weren't gonna hit it.
Oh
my
shit.
God, please.
What? No!
I'm gonna line it. Oh.
Wait. Oh, fuck.
Okay, just make sure they don't get a goal. Just make sure they don't get a goal. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit. Wait, I have no boost!
I got it, okay.
Ooh, you almost kind of held him. Wait, don't let touch.
Alright, I'll stay goalie. You do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, come on.
Alright. Nice.
Alright,
oh,
fuck me.
Oh my god, please.
Go. Alright. Should've gone for it. Okay. Oh.
Yo, no way. Yo, what? Oh my god. Hold up, I gotta spam this kid with the GGs. Oh, wait, hold up, because this kid was stuck
in
trash.
Can't blame you on the lag,
kid. This kid was stuck in trash. GG. Suck my ass.
Alright, now it's more threatening. GG, suck my ass.
Disabled shot. That kid was stuck in trash all game. Screw him.
I got Prospect a Elite.
I got
Vision
a Warframe Loki. Yeah, I don't even play that game. I still didn't rank up, really?
Ah!
Oh
exactly.
My god. I leveled up, but I didn't rank up. That's BS. Whatever. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give it a like rating down below.
Make sure to hit that dislike button.
Yeah, dislikes.
Video. Make sure to hit that dislike video beneath the video below.
Yeah.
Thompson Day.
Oh my god, every day.
That's why my videos are hated so much.
That's why I like never get likes in my videos.
They really actually love them. It's just opposite day.
Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want more of this, just let me know down below. I think I would definitely be glad to play this more, and I'm pretty sure Justin wouldn't mind. I mean, I guess. It's okay. Oh, and look at my collection. Look at my cards. Yay. Yay. Wait. Yay. The cotton candy mobile. Yay. Oh, I didn't put a hat on this car yet. No.
No one gives a shit.
Hey, I wanted to show him off, okay? Damn. Alright. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a comment down below. If you're not subscribed, you can subscribe as well. And also make sure to go check out
cute bow.
MrProGamer725 down below as well.
Cute little bow.
I know, thank you. I look very adorable. And yeah. Let's see if we can hit 45 likes on this video. No, see you all. Shut up. I'll beat you senseless. See you all in another video.
Leave him 40 likes.
Bye.